We're inside right now in the warm by the fireplace, getting ready to go outside and record the history of the great snow of 2014. So there's the fireplace. It's warm and nice in here. We're gonna go outside and show you what's happening. So we just go out to the back door here. I don't know what I'm gonna make it. If I don't get back, this will be well recorded. Look at this. See, we got about 4 inches, maybe 2 inches. And it's steadily still coming down. I'm gonna try to make it out to the mailbox. It goes all the way back. See, it's coming down. I think this is mostly snow. We don't have much ice. The car is well covered. Phew, it's coming down. I think we're probably gonna get about 5 or 6 inches. It's 3 inches now right now. There's a lost cardinal, just flew up by. He's looking for something. The wind is blowing out here. It's tough stuff. Hope I can make it to the mailbox. This is the great winter journey out to the mailbox. You can see that the streets are covered over here. They salted this street, didn't do much good. And we do have mail. Terrible situation. We have mail. Guilford County Tax Department. I don't know what they want. They want me to pay my bill, I guess. Look down there, might can see my tracks. They're pretty deep. There's a bird over there. See that bird flying around? What's he looking for? Looking for something to eat, probably. Whew. Somebody coming out in the snow. It's cold out here. My hand's about to freeze. Whoo! It's cold out here. We gotta get back inside. Well, that was my brief tour around the house. For all of you that doubted we were getting snow, here it is. North Carolina. This is February, 12th? I think it's the 12th. 2014. Gonna get back in the house here. Woo. Very good. See, I messed up with all that snow. Down in the floor. Got snow everywhere. Well, that's the way it goes.